majority played it down, Les Richter became part of NFL history when the Rams traded a record 11 players to secure his signing rights. Richter proved he was worth it. Playing with the Rams from 1954 through 1962, he was the era's premier linebacker. He also excelled as a kicker, twice leading the Rams in scoring. Enshrined in 2011, Richter was selected to 8 straight Pro Bowls and named first or second team All-NFL 6 years in a row.